much, Father. Thank you so much for this day.
Been abandoned out on the street. Now she's waiting for someone.
When we first started looking into the different adoption programs, Kim brought us a list of the programs that we fit best in. And right off the bat, I knew that Ethiopia was where we were meant to adopt from.
In the book of James, we're told that true religion is taking care of widows and orphans. And with the Both Hands Project, we get to do both at the same time.
Well, my life's been a little bit slower than I'm used to, being in a wheelchair, but I get by. I'm okay. Well, I don't have anyone, very many people to help me. My son works all the time. I do it at work, so I'm mostly alone and I'm handicapped, so I can't do it myself. It's not easy living alone, but you get by. It'll feel good having it done, knowing it's all taken care of. Well, we just really got started. We're halfway through, but I had a wonderful lunch and I met some wonderful, wonderful people. Very caring people. Very supportive. That people really are out there and they do care.